what's up everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. Now, I want to start this video out with a very quick apology. The reason Kingdom Hearts disappeared for like a week is because I have been busy as hell backtracking, farming items, leveling up, and getting all the trinities and the puppies and everything that we need to 100% the game, or you know, as close as we possibly can. I think I got the Violets off screen, I can't really remember, but I did get a Keyblade called the Lady Luck. You get it from a white trinity inside the Lotus Forest back in Wonderland. Now, we are only missing one trinity, but we can never get that one. You may remember there was a red one inside Oogie's Manor. We didn't have Goofy with us at the time, so we couldn't do it. The manor died, so that's gone, but you don't need that for 100% completion. I did get all of the puppies, and then we should get the last torn page that we need when we hand those over, so we can beat Pooh's World as well. And if you go back to the library inside Hollow Bastion, you'll get all of the Ansem reports that you're missing from Aerith slash Aerith, whatever the balls you want to call her, and she gives you Kyurga, so yes. Basically, we now have all the puppies. We're high level, we have Kyurga, we have the Lady Luck Keyblade, and we have all of the trinities, and we should be able to synthesize every single item available here. Now, I think when you synthesize all of them, or I think there are 18 in total, you should then be able to make the ultimate weapon, and I've never made that before, I've never even seen it, and it was requested, so you know, we are gonna make that even if it freaking kills me, and it very well might. I think if we speak to this guy and speak to this dude again, the rest should become available. Yes, there you go, 18, I think that's all of them. Then when they're made, we can make the ultimate weapon, and it sounds badass, man. Anyway, like I say, I believe we're only missing one torn page, and I think we get that when we hand over the puppies to Pongo and Purdy, or whatever the balls they're called, and yeah, we should then be able to take on the rest of Winnie the Shit's world, so that's the plan. I will see you when we get there. Okay, here we are. Like I say, we should get the last torn page. I don't know what the hell else we're gonna get, though. That was a randomest boss cutscene, and my god did it go on for a long time, but hey, there we go. 99 puppies and a bitch ain't one, and we got Kyurga Gummy, a Fire Gummy, a Thunder Gummy. I can see this is gonna be a running theme. Mithril Shard, Torn Page, excellent. More Mithril, Mega Alexia, Orichalcum, my god! Ultima Gummy, that's gotta be it. Really? More? And a ribbon, nice. And we got Aeruga. Holy shit, and obtain the complete gummy collection, whatever the hell that means. And apparently we can't access the menu from in here. Well, screw you guys, I'll go outside then. Right, let's equip our new stuff and see what the balls is going down. I still haven't used any of the gummies that we got, and I got a hell of a lot of them when I was backtracking, getting, you know, all the chests and the puppies and the freaking trizzies and all that shit. So, yeah, we could probably make a hell of a ship now. And, you know, we probably might, because even though we don't have to actually do any more flying, I might just make a good one just for the freaking sake of it. Right, let's equip our new stuff, shall we? Yeah, we'll get second chance and MP Rage.
I'm angry!
Can we equip anything with 1 AP? No, we can't. Well, we could have Dodge Roll, but I don't think you can have that the same as Guard. Okay, anyway, that was the final Torn Page that we needed. Let's go take on Winnie the Shitsland. Now, bear in mind, literally everything in the 100 Acre Wood is going to be some kind of a mini-game. And believe it or not, I've never actually beaten the 100 Acre Wood before, because I hate mini-games! And it kind of pissed me off when I was a kid, but yeah, just like going and getting the puppies and the farming and everything else, I am doing this literally just for you guys, because you guys requested it. So yeah, if you don't really want to see the 100 Acre Wood, feel free to skip this video, but for the benefit of those of you with flash photography, and those of you that actually want to see it, I am doing it, even though I am mostly going to hate this, because minigames suck ass. Look, Pooh, something is floating this way. I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be? It's probably a Pooh floating gracefully down the river. No, it's Eeyore. Well, you know, close enough, you know what I mean. By the way, nice water graphics for a PS2. It looks better than Oblivion, and that's a 2006 PC game. For shame, Bethesda. Well, it looks like Eeyore. Hello, Eeyore, if it is you. It's not him, it's an imposter. We should capture and torture him for information. What have you done with the really ore, you lying scumbag? I don't trust you. Hello, Pooh. Yes, it's me. Could you pull me out as if it's not too much trouble? Of course, you don't have to if you don't want to. Apparently they wouldn't mind. Apparently Shitbag gives no fucks whatsoever. He's just happy to watch you float down the stream, and so is Piglet. You two are the worst friends ever. My god. What's up, Rabbit? How's it going, buddy? Oh, hello. Thanks again for your help with my carrots. You're welcome. Let me guess, it's up to me to save him. No, stop trying to kill Winnie the Pooh. I wonder what we can do. Apparently nothing whatsoever. Fine. It's time to go Baywatch.
I'll be ready. I'll be ready. Whatever you need, oh, don't you need. I'll be ready. Forever and always, I'm always here.
Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, Ova. You know, floating alone out there, it seemed like something was missing. And something's still missing. My eel's tail! It's gone! My gut! He's never got his tail! Is that what's missing? Let's see. Yep, lost it again. Wonder where it went this time. It's not much of a tail, though. I'm sort of attached to it. Or not, as the case may be. But I don't know why everybody would look for it. Probably won't find it anyway. You are one miserable son of a bitch. Zoraz, why don't we all look for Eeyore's tail? In other words, why don't you look for Eeyore's tail? Lost something? Oh, here comes Al. Don't spaz out this time, buddy. Don't do it. Okay, he's fine. My god. Searching from a high place is the quickest way to find it. Al, can you fly up and help us find Eeyore's tail? Sorry, but my eyes aren't what they used to be. Too much reading, you know. That's right, kids. Don't read. It's bad for you. But can I offer good advice? Of course you don't have to if you don't want to. Yes, I do. See that swing up there? Take Pooh there. You're a bit too big for the swing, but Pooh should fit nicely. I'll tell you more when you get there. As I recall, yeah, we have to lock onto Winnie the Pooh and very slowly escort him there, and this is gonna take some time, isn't it? Okay, finally got his fat ass up here. My god, that was annoying as hell. He just kept stopping and eating the random honeypots all over the place. I swear they make this just to piss you off. That was so frustrating. Okay, here's what to do. First, get ready to push. How? How does one push? Use your arm, Sora. My god, holy shit. Like this? Yes, good work, buddy. Then press R1 to give Pooh a push. We're pushing Pooh. This has gone very dirty all of a sudden. Not bad, not bad. Here's the next step. Press R1 before he swings back to the bottom. If you time it right, Pooh will swing higher and higher. Try it. Do it. Do it now. I'll help you with the timing. Press R1 when I spread my wings. Push too soon, Pooh won't go any higher. Push too late, he'll go too high. Now, I remember doing this when I was a kid. I think I know where we want to land him, but the problem is I don't know how hard we have to push him, so screw it. We're just going to push away and hope for the freaking best. And hopefully, he doesn't shoot out of the map. There we go. Godspeed, buddy. Godspeed. Where the hell is he? There he is. Yes, I think that's where we want to land him. If I remember correctly, yes, the tail is in the house. Thank God for that. I don't know how the hell we did that first time, but I am okay with that. This looks familiar. Gee, I wonder why. How's it looking? Sora, why do you have your head up Eeyore's ass? Bit close for comfort there, aren't you, buddy? There we go. He even has the expression of someone who's been violated. It's not much of a tale, but it's mine. Thanks, everyone. I wish we could put the 100-acre wood back the way it was, too. That's what I'm doing. The torn page turned into a new item, attained the Power of Time. And we got Stopra, which sounds very, very silly. Right, I don't think this was here before. And I don't know what that said, I did not mean to click on that, but hey, whatever, I guess we're doing it. Oh god, I think I remember this one. If I'm remembering correctly, this one's really, really hard. This here is my bouncing spot. We can bounce around here all day. Nothing beats bouncing. You want to bounce too, Soras? It's lots of fun. Woohoo! Okay. To bounce with the finest, you'll need some pointers from the finest. No, Al. Get out of here. No one likes to know it all. But Al, you don't bounce around like we do. Exactly. And he's coming to that realization right now. I'm afraid you're right. I can't master everything, I suppose. That's right. Get the hell out of my sight, you know-it-all son of a bitch. Nobody likes to know-it-all. Bounce this way, please. Lead on, sir. Lead on. Yep, this is the one I was thinking of. This is going to require a hell of a lot of platforming, and platforming, as you may be aware, is not exactly my forte. Nothing beats bouncing. I want to talk to Tigger. Piss off, Roo. Nobody wants you. Tigger bounce. Watch Tigger's bouncing pattern, then follow his lead. Here's a little warm-up. So yeah, I think this is kind of like Simon Says plus, you know, platforming. We've got to go exactly the route he takes and not fall off, otherwise we've got to do it again. This sucks, man. I cannot platform for shit. I foresee much editing required here. Careful. If we can at least do the first one first time. There we go. That is an achievement in itself. Believe it or not. Yeah, I think there are a bunch of these. Now it gets tricky. Oh, great. Oh, awesome. Yeah. Okay, so basically we gotta do a triangle, then take the same route, then go back one, and then forwards. Please don't scratch. God damn it! Why? Okay, we can do it this time. Careful. Now just take your time, don't rush. Every single time you screw this up, you have to watch him take the same damn route again. That's ridiculous. If ever there was an incentive not to screw something up, this is it. Okay, this is the one. Oh my god, I barely made that. This is the one that kind of sucks. That's a hell of a jump. Oh, thank god. Okay. Please let that be the last of it. That's not going to be the last of it, is it? You're doing fantastic. This will be the last one. Okay, at least there's only one more. And we got to use that thing. Great. Okay, so at least the route is basically just a straight line, but I'm guessing the seesaw is going to be a complete bitch. Also, how the hell is Roo heavy enough to launch us into the tree? This makes no sense. Really? This is the worst camera angle ever. I can't see what I'm jumping to. Oh, come on! How was I supposed to do that? Okay, this officially sucks. You kind of just have to go in the tree, fall off somewhere, and then figure out where you've landed, and then try and judge where to land after that, and, yeah, it kind of sucks. Oh, thank you! Thank God. Okay, that's the hard part down. Now just don't screw up the easy part, brain. I need you to concentrate now. Thank you. My God, that was ridiculous. Jesus. Okay, is that it? You've gone mighty good at bouncing, sore ass. Right, Roo? Roo? Screw you, Roo. You're supposed to say yes. Is that it? Are we done here? I don't know what's going on. Why is there a giant honeypot in the middle? I'm sure you do something with that. I swear to God, I remember that thing. Okay, yeah, we're not done here. I went back out to the world map, and the page didn't turn into a new item, and, you know, no new area opened up, so we're missing something, but I don't know what the hell it is. What are you two doing? Hey, Tigger, I think he's ready for the big one. Seriously? Well, there's only one way to find out. Really? You made me go back out to the world map, you sons of bitches. Whack the nuts back of the pot to shatter it. Why? Okay, it doesn't make any sense. But okay, I guess we gotta smash a freaking pot. Really? I gotta do this 20 times. You have got to be shitting me. I have no idea what the hell just happened, but the numbers just started jumping up really quick towards the end there. But hey, whatever, I'm not complaining. At least I didn't have to do that 20 freaking times. I'm guessing we get something down here. Yes, we do. Camera, work with me here. Camera, I can't see a damn thing. There we go. My God. And we get an AP up. Yummy! Right, where the hell are we going now? Why did Tigger run around behind this tree? What are you up to? You sneaky son of a bitch. Let's go try the seesaw. Really? We're still not done here? My gosh! Okay, it turns out the only other thing left to do here is have either Roo or Tigger shoot you up into the trees with the seesaw so you can get these nuts. If you take the nuts to Owl, he gives you AP ups and power ups and shit like that for them. Which is really good, but for some reason, I cannot knock that freaking nut down, so screw that nonsense. We're just gonna hope we've done it now. Please. Thank you. The torn base turned to a new item. You got some mithril. Yummy. Right, where do we go next? I believe there was an area over here and to the left. Yes, there we go. A winding muddy path. Take a look. could just be my imagination, but I'm pretty sure he's following his own footprints round in a circle. My god, you are the dumbest motherfucker alive. What are you doing, Pooh? Good question. Shh, quiet, or they'll get away. Who? The people who took everyone away. See their footprints? We were all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again. But then I saw some footprints that needed following, so I did. Suddenly everyone was gone, bad people must have taken them away. Actually, Pooh, I think those footprints are, yours. Anyway, I'll help you look for your friends, you incompetent boob. Hey, I finally found one of them, about goddamn time, and of course it's Eeyore. What the hell are you doing in here, and why do you look high as a kite? Eeyore? Hello? What are you doing?
Oh man, I have no idea what's going on right now. Looking for sticks to build my house, man.
Sticks for your house? This place already feels like a house, you goddamn stoner. Get off your ass. Seems like a great spot to gather everyone once we find them. Pooh's money path, help Pooh find his lost friends. Target them and guide them. Great. This is gonna suck. I'm trying to figure out what the balls I'm supposed to be doing here, because I just walked straight past Tigger and the guy won't talk to me, neither will he talk to Winnie the Pooh. I don't see how he's lost. He's right there, but whatever. I guess we have to have Pooh talk to him, but I can't get him on the log. He's just going through, look. So I don't really know what the crap is going on right now. Come along, Cedric. Hey, we found Piglets. Go talk to Piglets. Oh, thank you. Hello, Piglets. Pooh, where are we? I don't know where we are either, Piglets. But if we go back the way we came, we should find home. This is so confusing me right now. Why can't I talk to Tigger? Or Owl? What the hell? Okay, I think we gotta click on him really quick when he lands. There we go, finally! I thought I'd better have a word with Roo about bouncing. The next thing I knew, quite to my surprise, I was lost too. Because you're all incompetent tits. Also, why is Piglet not in there if we saved him? Right, he's over there. I guess we'll just go and talk to him. We'll leave him there for now. Hopefully he ain't gonna disappear anywhere. And I can see Rabbit down that hole. Maybe we have to do the same thing with Pooh down there. Now, I don't know what... God damn it, Tigger! I want to know what's up with Tigger, because I tried to talk to him and I just couldn't. Maybe I just didn't click it at the right time, but, you know, screw it, we'll try. As long as he doesn't knock me off the freaking log again. You son of a bitch. There we go. I saw Pooh walking away, so I bounced after him. Then I bounced a bit too high, and I lost sight of Pooh Bear. You people. Okay, I've lured Shitbear back down to the bottom, but every time I go near Rabbit, he keeps running the hell away, because, you know, he doesn't like Winnie the Pooh, I guess. Rabbit, what the hell are you doing? There he is, get him! God damn it, okay, he's out. Kill him with a Keyblade of Justice. Owl looks so intelligent, something well, I just had to follow him. Into a hole. But then Owl flew off into the sky, and there I was, all by myself. You freaking idiots. Hey, there's the talk option. I got scared when everyone disappeared, so I hit. Okay, is that everyone, or do we have to go get Roo? Because I haven't seen him anywhere. I'm guessing we still need to get him, because, you know, he's part of the gang. The question is, where the hell is he? Because I have no idea whatsoever.
Fire!
Aha, finally I spotted him. My god, that took forever. Question is, how the hell do we get him down? Roo, get off the goddamn tree stump. Can I climb on it? No, I can't. Oh, there he goes. Thank you. I tried bouncing as high as Tigger. I was so busy trying to bounce, I forgot to watch where I was bouncing. Finally, I think we've done it. That took such a long time. I have to do so much editing to get this watchable. That was insane. Finally. Everyone's here. Yes. Yes, they are. And the torn page turned to a new item, and we got some auric calcum. I still don't know what the hell we used that for. I guess probably the ultimate weapon?
So glad we're all together again. I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Oh, Piglet, you gotta be brave.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger. The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun, too. Sink, sink, sink.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about, what to think about.
Well, I'm off.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Won't sound back again.
I hope you find your friends.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
And there you have it, we have finally completed the 100 Acre Wood. Alrighty guys, I think I'm going to do a bit more farming and leveling up off screen, hopefully be able to make all of those items and then bring you back in when we are ready to take on the Hades Cup and make the ultimate weapon of mass destruction. Thanks for watching guys, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, I always appreciate a like and I will see you guys next time for more Kingdom Hearts.